All right, that should do it. We're ready to broadcast.
Okay, Padme. Say what you need to say. The galaxy needs to hear this.
Okay. Attention to everybody in the galaxy. This is Padme Amidala. Some of you might know me as the ex-senator of Naboo. I am bringing you this message to inform you that the Empire is the true enemy. Can't you see that the Empire is just controlling us? Ever since they've rise to power, many systems are now under their command. Many people out there are dying, and what is the Empire doing to help? Absolutely nothing. We're nothing more than slaves to them. So I ask, it's about time we take back our galaxy and realize that the Jedi and the Autobots were not the true enemy. This message is to everyone, specifically people who are willing to fight, form a rebellion, and to defeat the Empire once and for all. So anyone who's willing to join this rebellion, I look forward to meeting you soon. And good luck, all of you.
What you just said means nothing. You've already lost.
You won't be saying that when the organization you work for is brought down. Now keep quiet.
Attention all citizens of the galaxy. This is Optimus Prime. I too am assisting Miss Amidala in this message to prove to you all that we, the Autobots and the Jedi, are no enemy. Freedom is the right of all sentient beings, and as leader of the Autobots, I still stand by that statement. This message is also mainly for any surviving Jedi and Autobots. It's time to come out of hiding, and time to face our true enemy. Calling all Autobots, do not return to Cybertron, for our planet is now under the Empire's control. Bumblebee, Ratchet, if you are hearing this message, then rest assured, my old friends, we will reunite soon enough. Like Amidala said, to anyone who is willing to join this rebellion, we look forward to meeting you. But until then, we wish you good luck.
That was such an amazing speech, Optimus. Hopefully everyone in the galaxy will realize what we're really up against.
Hopefully, now that everyone has heard that. Die, as all Autobots should.
No! Oh god, Optimus! You okay? That looks pretty bad.
It's worse than I thought. That trooper got a lucky shot that almost hit my spark chamber.
That wound seems to be getting worse. We need to get back to the junkyard and patch you up.
I don't have any medical supplies, but there is one way I can heal up. Let's get back to the junkyard, quickly. In order to repair myself, I'll have to go into a long stasis. However long that would take, I don't know. But until then, Padme, I recommend you keep a low profile. Go by the name of Fulcrum.
Optimus, the entire galaxy heard your voice on that broadcast as well. I can't exactly start the rebellion without you.
Padme, I will help you start the rebellion. When the time is right, you will know. Until then, take care.
I have some unfinished business elsewhere, so you won't see me for a while. But if you ever need me in an emergency, Pat, just contact me. I certainly will. Thank you for your help, Kira, and take care. I'll remain on LaFol until you awaken, Optimus. Until then, I'll see you on the other side. Thank you.